ladies and gentlemen. Are y'all ready for the funk? I said, are you ready for the funk? I want you to ask the person next to you if they're ready, because this is a group effort, baby. Get ready to open up your mind. Get ready to open up your soul. Get ready to open up your mind. Get ready to open up your soul. Welcome to the funk. Welcome to the funk. Get ready to open up your mind. Get ready to open up your soul, son. Get ready to feel the funk.
It's a little thing that makes you groove. It's been around. can't put my finger on it, but we know it when we hear it. It's a little thing called funk. It's a little thing called funk. It's a little thing called funk. It's called funk.
See, I feel all right. And it has nothing to do with the Jameson in the room. I said, I feel all right.
Yeah.
I said, I feel all right. James, you feeling all right?
Yeah.
I said, I feel all right.
Yeah.
I said, I feel all right. Yeah.
Bye.
Bow. You see, it's all right. If you wanna clap your hands, it's all right. It's all right if you wanna stomp your feet. I see, it's all right. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. To let that funk inside of you.
Thank you.
feels so good.
Have you ever been through a time in your life when you felt it got out of hand? But you always had somebody to pick you up before it got too crazy again. Those people are your angels. There was one, only two footprints in the sand. Because I carried you all the way. They carried you all the way. If it were not for okay.
There ain't nothing gonna stop me from snapping my fingers. There ain't nothing that's gonna stop me from feeling the love from me to you, from you to me, and everybody in the room. It's called the funk. If you feel the love, make some noise. I said if you feel the love, I like the way you make that noise. If you feel I love it so much, it makes me want to break.
J. Fucking Johnson.
You know what? I think I'm gonna take this thing in a different direction right now. Is that all right with everybody?
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Especially when they're Super 1 PBRs.
Is it really?
Yes, it is.
Shit, somebody get me a beer.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you. I see reason high. Because Dan wants one and he ain't got one. Everybody sure y'all be the guy. Cause he ain't got a one. No, no, no. He looks so sad, 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 sad. Somebody buy Dan a beer. I can feel so deeply. Oh, I feel love in this room tonight. There's no denying. It's all so infectious, infectious. I know when you leave tonight, you take a little piece of you. Gonna do what you gotta do. I hope you feel.
Hey, Dan, I think somebody has a beer for you. Yes. Thank you, everybody, for coming out, man. I'm having way too much fun. Are you having a good time, too? Yes! The lights, welcome. The stage, the vibe. I love it. Thank you, Brooklyn Bowl.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Funk Jam would like to call to the stage Mr. Christian Brady.
Where you at?
Just fresh off the Hell Yeah tour with Vinnie Paul. Badass, you know what I'm going to say. I don't think Vinnie's
No,
here.
No one knew what you were going to say. No one ever knows what you're going to say.
No, they don't. Do
ever. Chris Brady, Chris? Come on, let's go.
Chris is probably at the bar. Jameson?
Ah, look at it. See? He was at the bar.
He was at, he was at the bar.
Oh, you got to, Chris, you got to go around the front of the stage to that side.
Yeah.
See, my side doesn't have handicap access like Dan's does.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Everybody make way, make way.
SPDS.
That's his beer? Give it to me. I'll make sure it's mine.
Then drink it. Why are you yelling at me? Just drink it. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Chris Brady.
Mr. Chris Brady. I don't know if you guys know, but the Funk Jam has a website now. Yes. We just moved up like the Jeffersons, baby. It is called thefunkjam.com. Did anybody hear me? What is it called? Okay, this time in English. What's it called? What? What?
Jam, the funk jam, the funk jam, the funk
Mr. Chris Brady. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to call to the stage on saxophone, Mr. Phil Wickfall. I can see you over there looking at your phone, Phil. Tell that girl you'll be there in a minute. Come on up, man. I see, come on, Mr. Phil Wickfall, we need you to bless our stage. Bless our stage. I said, come on, we need you to come and bless our stage. Oh, 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 bless our stage. Thank you.
you feel it sneaking up on you. You feel it creeping up on you. You're so curious if you could drive. You wonder if it's in your way that you move. Your legs go. 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 You can't drive. You think you move. You wanna find, but you can't barely move. You got the.
Making it up. I hope it's all right if I call Mr. Brian Triola from Moksha to the stage. Is that all right with everybody?
Yeah.
I just want to check in with everybody and make sure it's okay. Mr. Dan Walker on the keys. What about that shit you just saw right there? It's so awesome. He's actually now available to get us beers.
Like, yeah, whatever. Sawtooth, whatever.
I love it. Welcome back, Chris. Welcome back. Up in the morning, you feel some kind of bumping. You want to turn over and go. But if you're alone, you can't do that. You wake up in the morning, where the boss still left from last night. You want to turn over and you want to go. Thank you. It is so beautiful. It is so right. And it feels so good when you jam. It feels good on the inside. I don't care how it looks on the outside, but it feels right when you jam. Are you feeling the love, the love, the love in here? Is it all right? Is it all right? Is it all right? Is it all right? Top of your mind, it comes from inside. You don't know where it's gonna go. You
thank you.
somebody fan them because they're hot. From the band Mocha.
Yeah,
check them out, part of the family. Give it up for Mr. Chris Brady on the guitar. What's up, buddy? Mr. Chris Brady on the guitar. Next, I'm gonna call to the stage. I think I see him. Colin Hotchkiss, I think he's here. I know he's here somewhere. I believe he's here. I believe he can pick up his bass. I see him not in the day, but night. Oh, shit.
I'm gonna get me a drink out the bar, leave a
Bye.
I love what they're doing. That was freaking awesome. Mr. Russ Letizia, about to come up. Come along if you feel that happiness is a truth. Come on if you feel. Come along if you feel that happiness is a truth. Cause I'm happy. Cause I'm happy. Doing that, but I am happy though. After about four shots of Jameson's, I think everybody will be happy. If you're drinking in here tonight, make some noise. Damn it, I feel all right. Everybody, shot. If you feel good, buy me a shot. And it's okay when you buy me a Jameson, that's what I do. Russ, you up here? Ladies and gentlemen, on guitar, Mr. Russ Letizia. Y'all give it up.
It's okay to let loose. It's okay to let yourself go. Sometimes the music just takes you to the right mood. If you listen, it feels alright. It feels so good. It will never lead me astray. It makes me so happy. Makes me wanna say, I love you. If you got love in your heart, just wave your hands. If you got love in your soul, just wave your hands. If you're glad to see the funk at the Brooklyn Bowl, just wave your hands. I'm gonna step out and talk to you, cause I'm feeling alright. I'm just gonna put that one leg up in the air, because it's all the cool's on tonight. You see, when you walk in the room, it's such a different vibe.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Earl Campbell on the drums. I said, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Earl Campbell on the drums. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Jameson in my cup, well, it used to be. Russ Letizia on guitar. Colin Hotchkiss on bass.
Thank you. we don't have to argue. If you just let me know what's on your mind.
Oh, Mikey Pete.
Just talk to me like I'm a grown man. Don't talk to me like I'm a boy. I will keep working.
so much joy. There is no room to hurt nobody. There's no room to hate nobody. There's no room for the negativity. There's no room for the gossip and bullshit.
Y'all motherfuckers got cooties now. Everyone in.
I just passed my buzz to everybody. Now you're as drunk as me for free. What it is. If you believe it's good, you're probably right. But if you believe, if you perceive it's bad, that's what you believe, you're right. You see, I'm trying to tell you, if you accept positivity in your life, nothing sucks. All the things that suck is what you believe, what you perceive, what you put out is what you get back. All you need is love. Thank every mother person that came out here tonight to support the Funk Jam, because you didn't have to do it, and I appreciate the fact that you did, and I see that you're holding up Jameson, and I want some of that. Anyway, I'd like to thank Brandy Plythe that did our merch down there. She didn't even watch the show. She just stayed down there and sold shirts. I also want to thank Mr. Jeff Tortorese that is up doing all this visual art that you saw tonight. That's right. Full spectrum event. Straight killing it, my homie. But everybody has to go through one door before they leave. That is awesome. And I want you to get a t-shirt before you do. Because we need your love and we need your help. We are the Funk Jam, baby. We love all of you. There's a couple we don't, but most of you we do. No, I'm kidding. We love you and good night. Thank you.
We do one more?
Thank you. Thank you. Good night.